So what is the difference between the current process of downcycling and these new technologies? Can you explain this?
Sure. So yeah, downcycling is exactly what you said. It's a very crude, either tearing up of textiles into rags for the rag industry, or breaking down of textiles into kind of a pulp that can be used to fill mattresses, blankets, or for the automotive industry, or made into non-woven products for insulation, for example. And it's really degrading the value of the textiles to a very, very low value. High-value textile to textile recycling, that kind of process will allow us to, you know, capture that fiber and bring it back in as a new yarn, a new fabric, and a new product. So it's the kind of technology that will allow us to reach virgin or near virgin quality fiber. And when we talk about technology, there's two types of technology for textile recycling. It's either mechanical or it's chemical. And mechanical has been, you know, on the market for quite some time now. And it's exactly what it says on the tin. It's, you know, again, quite a physical process of shredding the material first, you know, blending it with other fibers if needs be, carding it, combing it, so it's back to its fiber form, and then spinning it back into new yarns. The problem with this is because it's such a physical process, when you are shredding, you can damage the length of the fiber. So you can degrade the strength of that fiber. So it won't reach 100%. It will be a lesser fiber. And of course there are, you know, with the right technology, you can minimize that effect. And you can also bring in little bits of virgin and make it stronger. So there is a common misconception that it's not good enough, but we've seen wonderful examples of it. And that technology is always improving. And then for chemical recycling, which is, you know, not on the market yet, but everyone's kind of waiting with bated breath for it to come on the market. Chemical recycling is, you know, the principle is that you're going to break the fabric down to its basic chemical components. So that could be, in the case of polyester, a monomer, or in the case of cotton, a cellulose. Then you can remove the impurities, which is very exciting. It kind of acts as a kidney. It can take out dye stuffs, chemical components, and then you take those component parts and you build up a regenerated fiber that is virgin quality, if not better. This technology will really revolutionize textile to textile recycling. And there are a lot of players in this field. Bit of a rat race, you know, who's going to get there first. And it's very, very exciting. And those two technologies together have the capacity to get us to that circular textiles industry.